Guess what we get to do on a Friday? This. Yeah. So, what we get to do is plug up that bathtub with some paper towel without getting our arm all wet with sewage. So we got this black plastic bag. Hello?
Yeah.
I'm the plumber.
It's already in there now.
Oh! That's an understatement.
Yeah, I know.
You're supposed to tell me this before I come here so that I get a chance to run away.
Oh, shit. I should have got to tell you about it.
Yeah. Really?
It's terrible. Because I was. Don't see that Caroline coming or somebody call about a leak. I said, really? Can you come with me? So I went. There was water coming out right there. So I went up to the next floor, hoping it's dry. I was like, what the hell? So I said, let's go check 116. She left, I went in, I was like, oh!
You're fucked up.
Yeah.
Is the tenant not living here now?
I have a number that I called her today. What up here? She said, you know what? I'm cleaning out all kind of crap because my storage room got flooded. Shit. See, I'm not here right now, but I'm cleaning up my storage room because I got damaged. Thing and thing. So can I go in? She said, yes, the door is locked, but they can't come in. I said, okay. Because we got plumber coming. I said, no worries. Yeah. Shit. So I talked about that. Are you sure you live in here? She said, yeah, why? She said, it's a good place to play you.
Looks like it's been empty.
Yeah.
And just the garbage left.
But that's why she said it's just sitting here, so I don't know.
Oh, wow. All right.
I know.
Okay, I'm just letting you know I might get a little water on the floor. just a little bit.
That's fine. It's worse than water on the floor right now.
I've done this unit before.
Yeah, the only reason why we find out because of the bathrooms are back to back. So this water is coming down our, well, it shows on our stairwell, ceiling, coming down. Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's the only reason why we know. Because I would have walked past that little stuff by the door and didn't notice it. Yeah, I know. We're far many times for this. And I don't know why we're far, but.
You ready?
Pull up some in the meantime.
I'm hoping that one works. Because I'm going to need to plug up that as well. Oh, okay.
But I know these 15 amps around here.
Yeah. All right. Here goes nothing.
Try changing heads. See what that does.
All right, you can shut that off if you want.
All right.
So what I'll do, I'll take this out. If you want to gather up this water. I don't want to release the bathtub yet until I got the toilet hooked up.
Yeah, I know.
Just because. You never know.
Yeah.
So did she say how long she wasn't here for?
No.
It's been a while. You see that floor in there?
Yeah. So this, she told me about that a week ago, that she threw everything out from her storage room. Because she didn't realize there was a leak going on, because she had it packed to the roof, right?
Oh, there's a leak from the roof?
Yes. Yes.
So I thought it was seeping through.
No, what's going on here is different from
oh,
this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So she had to throw everything in her storage. Nice. It smells. And so when she started moving, she realized it was wet, the floor was wet and everything.
Yeah, that'll do it then.
Yeah. On Wednesday, because a guy doing the tops are wrong, and I think he broke the valve.
In 310?
Yes.
Oh, is that where this water? So the.
Wrong there.
We're 16.
Yeah, we are.
Well, it's a different
one. So what happened? The 310 is kind of because water came down in the apartment next door, in his kitchen.
Oh, okay.
And I think some came right here in this. In this closet too.
Oh yeah?
But she wasn't here. But she wasn't here. But when I spoke to her, they said, oh, she's in here for a week. Nothing else in the closet. Alright, it's going. That thing is going slow. Suck. Everything about it is bad.
Yeah.
But is that a leak here? Is that a leak in the closet here? Or in the master bedroom? Because all the pipe that comes down from the drain, from the kitchen stack, bathroom stack, and everything going up runs right above our closet goes up.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so whenever you have a leak on that, what is it? 019?
Okay.
The leak comes down in our closet. And when you have a leak in 06, no, 11, yeah, 11-9, everything comes down in this storage room.
There you go. Somebody likes their cigarettes.
They throw them down the... You know they throw them down the toilet, right?
Oh, yeah.
Down the toilet, yeah.
Gotta get your morning smoking. Before work,
yeah. I guess it needs a bubble.
Hey, you know what? I used to smoke. I smoked for years.
Oh.
And just... I had the child. My wife got pregnant, so it's like, all right.
And you were like, okay, time to change stuff around here.
Yep.
Yeah, I could on it.
As long as there's no salt or anything.
Yeah.
Thank you. pretty pungent, eh? For me.